kind of expecting the waves to be like blowers or trestles, and it's kind of like that. It's fun. It's a little more powerful and bowly, but I'm having a blast. Favorite wave we surfed so far was Shipwrecks. It's like a fast right, and then it like kind of ledges at the end, and you just kind of tee off, and it's fun. My favorite board right now is 4x4.5. It's like 2 thick and 17.5 wide. And 5x4.5, it's a nugget, it's epoxy, it's got a little V on the tail, and it flies through the flats contest. Traveling with Andy and Dean is sick, and watching them surf, they're blowing up, so I'm psyched to take some notes.